broadcasting from an undisclosed location in cyberspace, we discuss how you can achieve the life you've always wanted. True love, lots of money, superb health, and a life of adventure. In other words, a life that others only dream about. And now, here is your host, Bud Brown.
Hello, everybody. This is Bud Brown, living in Dumaguete City, Philippines. Boy, today has been something else. I went down to the park and saw several things. Neighbors next door. Saw some kids playing. Of course, we Americans call it soccer, but the rest of the world calls it football. So got some good shots of that. A little bit of videoing of the bell tower, which is kind of the symbol of Dumaguete City. I was told that the bells were just speakers, and they had a recording of bells ringing. So. Probably tell I'm starting to get hot. I turned the electric fan off so I could do the video. But anyway, the most important thing I wanted to talk about was when I got home, I saw a chariot just like mine, and it had these bungee cords. So first thing in my mind is. It reminded me that I needed to buy some, they have these cords with the black hooks on the ends, bungee cords. Also, they have bungee cords with, they're made of black rubber with hooks on the end. But I haven't seen any here in Dumaguete. So lo and behold, the guy who was working across the street is doing some kind of remodeling. He was there with his little daughter. And so I asked him, where did you get those bungee cords? He said, I made them. What? I said, just a minute. Let me go get my camera. So I took a picture of him, or I took a video of him showing me how he made his bungee cords.
Okay, pinnacle. Oh, yeah. Nail. Oh. Wow. Wow. Bright ka talaga. Huh? Wow. Dito o?
Dito,
ganyan. Okay. Okay. Hello. Sige. Salamat. Isn't that something? First thing, well, I went to go ask him, where did you buy that? He said, I made it. Huh? Made it out of an old inner tube and nails. Unbelievable. This guy, I mean, these people are just so ingenious. I've got a lot to learn.
You know, what it made me think, my first thought was, where can I buy? My first thought wasn't, how can I make it? Isn't that something? And that also, you know, when you come here, and the ones that have been here know this too, that you have to kind of change your mindset on a lot of things. Like this thinking of, where can I buy this? Where can I buy that? Things are not so convenient here. And not so easy to get, but the Filipinos are very ingenious, and they can make things do. So anyway, I love it being here. I'm always learning new things, and got to keep an open mind if you want to stay sane, not insist on your own way. All righty, talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Kids, of course, are curious of what I'm doing here.
Alrighty, talk to you later. Bye-bye.